Hello, dear friends. This is the Phone Support Channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and like it. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to download any video from Pinterest directly to the gallery of your iPhone or Android. In order to do this, you need to go to the application, Pinterest. Now you find the video you need. For example, I want to download this. Click three dots, and we have a button, copy link. Now I exit the application, and we will need to go to any browser. We will need a website. Its name is Pinterest Video Download. Write in the search and open the first site. Now you just paste the link and click the download button. Next comes the loading. We wait literally a couple of seconds. And here is my video. Now click here, force download video. Click and click download. Now we click on the top, download. And here is our video. I have it already downloaded on my phone. If I want to send it to the iPhone gallery, I click on the share button and I find the item save video. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast method. Ready? There is nothing complicated. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. This was the Phone Support Channel. Bye-bye. See you later.